Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to customize this watch. So we are going to do decoupage on this watch. So now as you can see, I have added some tape on this watch to secure it from the glue. So for today's decoupage, we are going to use like this type of paper, yellowish type of paper, so that it looks good and it looks rustic. So let's begin. Okay guys, with this I have completed customizing this watch. I have done a decoupage on this and I liked it, so I have taken out the tape which I have stuck. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and help me reach to 50 subscribers.